Would it be possible to design an organic cell that functions as a neuron, but is also compatible with current computer technologies? Perhaps scaffolding the cell directly to a multi-electrode array in the design phase, or growing an organic multi-electrode array, and using that to integrate to both organic and inorganic systems. Does that make sense? So I was also thinking that organic systems could also be used as a Solomon silkworm to thread wiring through the system. So I know that cadmium, gold, and silica can be threaded in this manner. I'm not sure which else is organically compatible, but it seems like it would be a good idea. It seems having self-replicating computer chips is preferable to having to fabricate each one individually every time you needed to make a system. Also, such systems could be arranged in an actual brain, which would increase productivity. It really makes sense to me. I'm not sure if it makes sense to anybody else. Are there any other thoughts on this? Any suggestions? Any ideas? Anybody have any knowledge that I'm not privy to?